Yeah, hello folks, it's Jamil Swift from Gunstruck Reviews, and today we're going to celebrate the 108th birthday of the 1911, of the adoption of the 1911, which was March 29th, 1911. Today we're going to shoot 108 rounds through this pistol. Originally I was going to shoot the professional, but I like the TRP tactical operator so much that I'm just going to shoot this pistol. I really like it. So let me go ahead and I have a bunch of magazines loaded in here. Got some extra ammo here, and there's a target back there. Say bye-bye to the target. Wasn't that fun? 108 flawless rounds. Springfield Armory got this tactical operator in 45 ACP down pat. This pistol just took straight 108 rounds, not a single flaw. You know, incredibly accurate. I was shooting really fast. I wasn't shooting for accuracy. So this was great fun. Happy birthday, 1911. Come back next year for more.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our Patreon page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.